exercise 5.2, problem number 5. In an examination, the number of candidates who scored marks between certain intervals were as follows. Marks 0 to 19, 20 to 39, 40 to 59, 60 to 79, 80 to 89. The number of candidates 41, 62, 65, 50 and 70. So our claim is, estimate the number of candidates whose marks are less than 70. So the given problem is, the class intervals are given, so 0 to 19, 20 to 39, 40 to 59, and 60 to 79, and 80 to 99. Okay. So, first we have to compute the first values below 19, below 39, below 59, and below 79, and below 99. So, in the first result, solution of the problem, marks can be taken in below 19. So, below 19, below 39, below 59, below 79, below 99. So the, all the entries can be taken in x0, x1, x2, x3 and x4. Next, secondly, the number of candidates can be taken in the table. Below 19 is, actually the value is 41, no problem. So we have to fix the value 41. But in the below 99, we have to cumulate these two values, cumulative values. So adding these two values, so 62 plus 41, this value can be taken as 103. Again, we have to cumulate next value, less than 59. We have to cumulate these three values. So adding these two values, so 65 plus 62 plus 41. So the cumulative value is 168. Next one. So below 79, yes, cumulate all the four values, 50 plus 65 plus 62 plus 41. The cumulative value is 208. Next, the below 99, yes, cumulate all the values, 17 plus 50 plus 65 plus 62 plus 41. The total value is 235. So first, we have to compute these two values based on the class intervals. So in the problem, we have to compute the values, marks are less than 70. Estimate the number of candidates whose marks less than 70. So less than 70 means the values are lies between 59 to 79. So in that situation, we have to apply the Newton's backward interpolation formula, 59 to 79. So Newton's backward interpolation formula is y equal to yn plus n by 1 factorial nabla yn plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial into nabla square yn plus n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 by 3 factorial into nabla cube yn, etc. So where x equal to xn plus nh, xn can be taken in left hand side, x minus xn equal to nh, so x minus xn by h equal to n. First you have to compute this value. Okay, so x is a computation value is 70, and xn is the last value of x. So the last value of x can be taken x0, x1, x2, x3 and x4. x4 is the last value. This can be assumed as xn. So the xn value is 99. Height value is 39 minus 19. The value is 20. Again, 59 minus 39 is 20. So 79 minus 59 is 20. So So 99 minus 79 is 20. So this problem is a equal number of class intervals. So we have to apply the Newton backward interpolation formula. So x minus xn by h equal to n. So x value is 70, xn value 99 by 20 equal to n. So the calculation is minus 1.45 equal to n. Again, let us move to backward difference table. So the x entries are below 19, below 39, below 59, below 79, and below 99. O entries are 41, 103, 168, 218, 235. First, we have to compute the backward operator Neblawi. Neblawi means backward operator. We have to subtract second value minus first value. 103 minus 41, 62. 168 minus 103, 65. And 218 minus 168, 50. 235 minus 218 is 17. So first backward difference operator is over. Next we have to compute this del square, Nebla square y. Nebla square y is 65 minus 62 is 3, 15 minus 65 is minus 15, and 17 minus 50 is minus 33. Next one, Nebla cube y. So minus 15, minus 3, minus 18, minus 3, minus of minus 15 is minus 18. Next one, Nebla power 4y, minus 18, minus of minus 18 is 0. So this is the backward difference operator. So we have to take the each and every column, we have to select the last value. Again, the first column, last value is 235. Next one, Nebla y is last value is 17, Nebla square y, last value minus 33, and Nebla cube y, last value is minus 18, the Nebla power 4y is last value is 0. So we have to select these values. So in this cell, first one is yn, next one is Nebla yn, another one is Nebla square yn, next one is Nebla cube yn, Nebla power 4yn. Straight away applying in this Newton backward interpolation formula, y equal to yn value is 235 plus n value as already known minus 1.45 by 1 factor into Nebla yn, Nebla yn plus n into n plus 1 by 2 factorial. So minus 1.5 into minus 1.5 plus 1 by 2 factorial into Nebla square yn plus n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 by 3 factorial. So minus 1.45 minus 1.45 plus 1 minus 1.45 plus 2 by 3 factorial into Nebla cube yn. So the last term is become 0. So the Nebla power 4 y is become 0. So automatically this term is become 0. So 235 minus 24.65 plus, calculate this result, is a minus 1.45 minus 0.45 by 2 into minus 33 plus minus 1.45 minus 0.45 into 0.55 by 3 factorial is 6 into minus 18. Next step, 235 minus 24.65 minus 10 plus 10.76625 minus 1.076625. So 235, calculate this result. This result is 36.49. So 235 minus 36.49. The final value is y under 70, which is equal to 198.5. Hence the problem.